السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. Teacher Shaima, what we will learn today? Today, we will learn a new Tajweed rule. The lesson today, it's about the qualities of the letters, صفات الحروف. What is the meaning of qualities? Qualities means adjectives or characteristics. Like fat, thin, short, tall. Can you tell me about your qualities? Yes, I am thin, not fat. I am short, not tall. My hair is brown, and my eyes are brown also. I am a beautiful girl. That's very good. Let's start our lesson today. The qualities of the letters. صفات الحروف. Every letter has many qualities. Example, letter H. Letter H has the quality of استيفال. استيفال means light letter, not heavy. Ha, fatha, ha, not ha. When you pronounce letter ha, you can hear the sound of press. It's ha, ha. So it has the quality of hams, not jahr. There are two types of qualities. The first type, it is a permanent qualities with opposites. الصفات اللازمة المتضادة. The second type, it is a permanent qualities without opposites. الصفات اللازمة غير المتضادة. Let's start with the permanent qualities with opposites. الصفات اللازمة المتضادة. The first quality, it's الهمس. الهمس, opposite with الجهر. الشدة, opposite with الرخاوة. Between them, it's التوسط. الاستعلاء. الاستعلاء, opposite with الاستفال. الانفتاح, opposite with الإطباق. الإزلاق, opposite with الإصمات. Let's go to the second type of qualities. It is a permanent qualities without opposites. الصفات اللازمة غير المتضادة. It's seven qualities. قلقلة, صفير, الصفير, الانحراف, اللين, التكرير, التفشي, الاستطالة. إن شاء الله, in the next videos, we will study together each type of qualities. Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.